Are you getting Roku error codes 14.40 or 14.41? Then you are at the right place. We have got all the possible solutions to get rid of different types of Roku error codes. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Method 1. Verify your password. If you encounter Roku error codes 14.40 or 14.41, it indicates that your device is using an incorrect Wi-Fi password. Here is how to address this issue. Verify that you are entering the correct Wi-Fi password. Typos or incorrect characters can cause connectivity problems. Check that you are using the correct Wi-Fi password and re-enter it. Method 2. Connect to a mobile hotspot. Connect using a mobile hotspot to check if the device connects successfully. Separate the 2.4 GHz and 5 GHz bands if using a mobile hotspot. Ensure that the 2.4 GHz band has Wi-Fi standard 802.11b/g/n and the 5 GHz band has Wi-Fi standard 802.11a/c. Besides these, you can restart your Roku device, the modem or router, and bring the router close to the Roku device and see if these could help fix the issue. Method 3. Restart the Roku device. You can also restart your Roku device to fix any minor bugs or error that can be responsible for the error. To do that, disconnect the router or modem from the power outlet. Wait at least for a couple of minutes. Method 4. Restart your modem and router. Unplug both your modem and router from power. Wait for about 10 seconds. Then plug them back in. Allow your modem and router to fully restart. Confirm that your internet connection is working using a phone, tablet, or a computer. Method 5. Perform a software update. Ensure your Roku device is running the latest firmware. To update the firmware, go to Settings, then select System. Then select Software Update. If updates are available, install them. You can follow our video made exclusively on Roku error code 14.10. And there you have it. The way to fix the Roku error codes 14.40 or 14.41. We hope one of the methods has worked for you. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which method helped you to fix this issue. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.